Yeah, I'm gonna take my crew to the studio room. I'm gonna read till I can't no more. I'm gonna take myself to our good old set. We're gonna give your school some good old news.
Good afternoon, aviators. I'm Joe. Today is Friday, April 3rd, and these are your afternoon announcements. There are no-cost lunches being served at every single school building, the Alliance Community Center, Memorial Park, and Maple Beach Park. 1,200 people are being fed each day. The prom date has been changed to May 9th and will still be held at Skyland Pines. If you have Ms. Calvin, listen up. You are being given the opportunity to write a letter to a resident at the Canterbury Villa Senior Living Center for extra credit. If interested, please email Ms. Calvin. Teachers, we are going to do a virtual repping that A. So if you have a certain special student in mind, nominations are due by next Tuesday. In sports, the Alliance Distance Track Runners competed against Minerva in a virtual track meet. We had 9 runners run, and we ran a total of 86.03 miles. Minerva had 16 participants run, and they ran 106 miles. Next, I'd like to give a shout out to our seniors on the wrestling team who had their seasons cut short. Congratulations to Braylon Leitner and Warren Gentile, not only on outstanding seasons, but amazing careers. Finally, if you have social media, please remember that Mr. Fontaine and Mr. Schillig are still running hashtag Punny Wednesday. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.
I really miss you all, and the thing that I probably miss, one of the most things, and I never thought I'd say this, and I may deny it if you repeat it, is lunch duty. I really miss coming around the cafeteria as you guys are having lunch and interacting with you, so hopefully we get to do that again soon. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.
Hello, aviators. How are you all doing? I miss everybody. Get outside and enjoy some of this amazing fresh air. Take a deep breath, feel the sun on your face, and know that we're going to get through this and everything truly is going to be okay. So proud of everybody as we are doing the learning of all of this new information. Keep up the great work, guys. Keep the questions coming through email. I'm here to help you if I can. Take care. Bye.
It's Miss Armstead. I just wanted to say hi. I know you guys are all working really hard, and we're all in this together. So just keep doing your best work, keep putting your best foot forward, and we will get through this as aviators, as one. And I miss you guys. I miss seeing you every day. I miss seeing you in the hallways and hearing you guys laugh and watching you grow and learn every day. So take care. Be safe. See you later.
Hi students, how's it going? I'm here with my two assistants. We just wanted to say hi, give you some words of encouragement, tell you to keep it up, keep working hard. We're super proud of you. See you later.
Hey guys, I miss my students. I miss your beautiful, beautiful faces. I miss your sassy selves. I miss working with you guys every single day, but I so appreciate you guys working with me and being patient as I try out new technology and try to deliver these lessons to you. So thank you guys, be safe, and stay at home.
Hi aviators, we hope everyone is doing well and staying safe and enjoying some time with your family. We're so, so super proud of you for working so hard. We miss you and can't wait to see you again. Take care, stay safe.
Good afternoon, aviators. Mr. Jackson here. Hey, I'm just to give you some words of encouragement. I just want everyone to know that I really appreciate how hard everyone is working on the teacher side, how we're trying to figure out remote learning and make it exciting and fun for our students. And I appreciate the students doing all of your work and figuring it out as well. I promise Everybody, one thing that we will get better as this goes along. So hang in there, everyone. Keep working hard and keep repping that A.
Hey guys, we miss you. We hope you're staying safe and healthy. Just wanted to give you some words of encouragement that if you need anything at all, please don't hesitate to reach out to us. We are here to help and we cannot wait to see you guys again.
Hola.
Hey students, it's Woody here, letting you know that I miss you guys so much and I hope that we get to be together pretty soon. Right, Maddie?
Safety first!
Hey everybody, it's nice to see you, even though it's just on this video. Hope you're all keeping up with your work. Just want to let you know how much I miss seeing you in class every day, sharing my corny puns, and just having a good time with you all. So keep up the good work, stay in touch, and know that all your teachers are here to support you and keep you learning. Have a great day.
Hi students. I know it's rough right now. We feel like we're on a roller coaster and things are going crazy, but keep your chin up. And try to enjoy the ride, get outside, and get some fresh air. We all miss you, and we're looking forward to seeing you again as soon as we can get back to school. Bye.
Hi, everyone. I really miss all of you. Hardly can wait to see you soon.
Buddy, it's Mr. Beekler. As you can see, I haven't shaved since last time we were in school, so, you know, this is what happens. But I just wanted to reach out to you guys and tell you that I miss seeing you and I miss teaching you guys. It's fun seeing you guys every day teaching, and that's what I really enjoy about it, is the interaction. So looking forward to seeing some of you guys on Zoom here pretty soon, and being able to get back in the classroom hopefully this year and hang out like normal. Hopefully you guys are staying safe and healthy and you're enjoying some extra time with your family and to do some things that maybe you don't typically have time for. So looking forward to seeing you soon, hearing from you. Take care, stay safe. Let me know if you need anything from me.
Hi everybody, I hope you're enjoying the sunshine, enjoying some of the spring, things that are happening outside. Newness is coming, a new season is coming, and this will pass as well. So I hope you guys are just encouraged and stick with it. We're sticking with it as your teachers. We're here for you, and we know that you guys can pull through this. You've pulled through things before, and this is gonna be the next thing on the list that you look back on and you say, we came on the other side of that. So great job, guys. See you soon.